All right, take a look at Mitch Marner, what he's done in his career against the Bees. Small sample size, big numbers, though. 11 points in those 8 games, led all Toronto scorers last year in that 7-game series. First-round exit against the Bees, but did have 9 points in those 7 games, picking right up where he left off, leading the way tonight with 2 points in this one. What is it about this matchup? What is it about this kid, Mitch Marner, that makes him so effective for Toronto?
Well, you saw it coming if you paid attention watching him when he was in junior hockey in London. And he was on that line with Christian Dvorak and Matthew Tkachuk when they won the Memorial Cup. CHL Player of the Year that year, too, for all of junior hockey. What I love about his game is he has a motor, and his motor continues to go. He plays with speed. He plays with pace. And every touch, he seems to make the right decision offensively. Very unselfish. He knows he can make plays himself, but he also creates plays for his teammates, and he's unafraid of going to traffic areas. I look at him like this. I see him as being a right-handed Johnny Gaudreau for the Toronto Maple Leafs. He's that good of a player right now. He's in that Johnny Gaudreau who a lot of the Bees fans would know, having played at Boston College. Yeah. He's that type of a player, guys.
Always in motion. That's what you mentioned. Makes it very tough to defend and smart. Goes to the open spot. Certainly the gifted hands and great skill. We know that. See how calm he was. You mentioned Weeksy as he flips that puck to himself, goes in on a breakaway. This is shorthanded. I mean, he's just so smart. See how he just cups that puck to make sure he gets it flat. He's taken down from behind by DeBrusk. He pokes the skate. And boy, oh boy, I mean, I don't think any goalie is going to be stopping Mitch Marner with those types of moves and quick hands on a penalty shot. And he mentioned it. The Leafs did, after giving up that first goal, really settled in and used their speed, used their skill, put pucks into open areas. I thought they took what was given to them. At times, we'll see the Leafs try to do too much. Because of all that individual skill, it'll be a one-on-two, and they'll try to make a move, turn over in the neutral zone. It ends up being a chance the other way for the opposition. You didn't see that tonight much from the Toronto Maple Leafs. They just, every time there was no play, chipped it off the wall, had guys skating into it, using their assets, their speed.